Hi guys, Trucker Tommy here, also known as Holridge Tom, if you follow me by my TikTok. Welcome to my channel. This is my first ever video. It's all about Cine Truck Show. I hope you guys really enjoy it.
Welcome to Trucker Tommy's new YouTube channel. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Come and join us while we have a look around at Cine Truck Show.
Yes. Hello, Ian.
Hello, Tom.
What are you doing here?
Well, I got the offer to come over here with Nipper. I was here last year. I'm so impressed. I want to come back again. I am here to take photographs. I love taking photographs of trucks. It's a bad day if I've got to take a photograph of a bus. So it's trucks. That's all we do. Some people suggest I do topless women, but that's not right. No, just trucks.
What type of trucks do you like?
All the good ones. Scania, of course. Number one is Scania.
What's number two?
Volvo.
Yeah, definitely.
Yes. And then we've got everything else. But I like classic trucks. I like modern trucks. Love T-cabs. Yes. The choice goes on and on. The only thing I don't photograph is safely.
So we're just interviewing here.
Supermarket
content,
trucks.
Yeah, content.
Tesco and Morrison, yeah. And people like that. All a wee bit boring.
Can you
General Hollis, great.
Yep. Well, thank you.
No problem.
Hello, Ian.
Hello, Tommy Tang.
I've just made a new channel.
Ooh, what is your channel name?
Holridge Tom.
Holridge Tom?
Holridge Tom, yes.
Ooh, Holridge Tom.
Are we flipping some
sausages?
Burgers here?
Not burgers, this is Scottish square sausage.
Ah.
Looks like burgers, tastes far better. My friend from Scotland made this.
Look at that. That looks nice.
Yeah.
Everybody's here. Ian!
Hey, come on!
Alright, Tim! Thanks!
Oh, I've seen Tom. Ah, on holiday.
Thanks!
I'm gonna get home on Monday.
Yeah, Tom does it. Look, we like Tom.
Hello.
Hello. It is very, very hot inside at Cine.
About
to go and have a shower.
Yeah.
Some nice trucks.
Repair. S&T.
Give me the chow.
This one.
Having a good time.
Are we gonna walk around Nippers? Clean is in the name. That's how you know it's clean. It has clean in the name.
If it's McLean's, it's clean.
Hey.
Shiny. Righty then. Let's have a look in this interior. Hello. Wowzers. Done by Noah's interior. That's good. Say hello.
Holy Trucker Tom.
Set shiny pipes. Have a look at this one, my lorry. Follow my TikTok account as well, guys. Holridge_Tom. You'll see a lot more of my content on there. I post more frequently. Right. So, let's go have a engine peek. Well, more for later. Ford series 580. We are having a nice time here. Yeah, the atmosphere is very that rhymed
The atmosphere is very good. Look at this. I think we can get a better look at the other side, I don't know. Look at that, look at that. You can just see it shining. Oh yes, we can get a better look. Look at that. Say hello to yourselves. Hello.
Hi.
Did I just see speakers?
Yes, I did.
Speakers, look at that. They must be loud. I believe it is a nice ticker. Wee. Look at that. Look at that, everyone. Nice little thing here. Like his little door thing. Like Tim's is his blue. So. Okay. Ah, he's put his steps away, but we'll look in this lorry. They hate pains. Well, we've bought some of these badges earlier, the VA badge, TIR and other things. You'll have a look. Please look. Please do not touch. Boom, boom. Right, three spoke. Oh, CB, 69th. Made. I think this is a Centurion. Look at the tank. Nice pipe. Stacks. Are they Eminox? Yes, they are Eminox. Oh, let's go have a look at Ken Thomas. Sorry. Righty. Looks very nice. I prefer this one. This is like really. By the way, this is blue on the camera, but in real life it's green. Oh yeah, this looks a bit blue as well. It is definitely green. I can see it's like a light green. Got some turbos. The F10. If you look on Tim's channel, probably I'll put a link in the description. We was towing this. We'll be towing it back, so stay tuned. It's again more gold. Nice big tanks. This is another Centurion, I believe. One of 100 as well, I believe it was. Some of them. Royal Centurion, yes. Nice. Let's go look at this teacup, shall we? Shiny. Got some nice lights on them. It's a V8. Nice stacks. Look at that. Look at that. So you got a nice interior. Oh, photography. Look in the side. It's kind of like our lorry. We have somewhere like that, but a lorry. I think his is the lorry as well. If the lorry is a Volvo. If not, it's not. No, it's not. I don't know if you just saw that. But this moves. It is a like a Rolls Royce, like stars. I'm not a shooting star. Look at that. I like when the like hydro dip is it? Yeah. All of this stuff. See the glimmer. This is a nice DAF. I'm not a DAF fan to be honest, but this one is very nice. I don't know why, but all the greens are coming out baby blue. It is green, by the way. This almost looks like a 3 series. Noise machine over here, guys. Don't know if you could hear me over there. Nice and warm. Coles Customs. Them they're from near our area. With Mexicana today. Mexicano, rather. Nice back. I love this lorry, to be honest. This one is one of my favourites. Look, just look at it. Truck show scene. Last 3 spoke. Michelin tyres as well. Nice Scania next to all. Wow. Red and white, I can see this. Ooh. Look at this. Look like beats this. When I get a lorry later on in the channel, I'm thinking about doing some of these lights on and the other lights you just saw. Whoops. Look. I think that's what I'm gonna get on my lorry. This is one of my favourites. Let's go have a look in. This one should. Is that another hydro dipping or is it like a lacquer of some kind? Sparkles. Look at even that. Oh my gosh. Wow. Even in there. The attention to detail on this lorry. It must be a S580, I believe, because it's got a gear stick and a new gen. Wow. Got a little clutch things back there. Bull bar. Hey. Yeah. So, right. Oh, V8. Nice. What is this? I am always candy. Yeah. I reviewed these lorries on Tim's channel, but I'll just review on them on here anyway as well. Very, very nice, must admit. Is that a V8 engine IZ? Some nice daps. Man. What's that? Vauxhall. Another Dacia Ford, and of course my favourite 142 Scania. Royal Flush, very nice. This as well. Okay, what's he? I wonder what he does. Leave the comments below what you think. V8 anyway. S650. It's nice. Let's have a look in here. Oh, Dutch plush. Right. You need to stay tuned on another video to see me do my Jeep. I've got a Jeep and I'll soon be posting that on the channel about that. Well, this is my first video, basically. So, I've got a short that I posted later, earlier on today, rather. Well, that's it. First ever video. If you're watching this, just know, first ever video right here. We're starting off with bangers. Literally, hanging out with Trucker Tim. Never thought that would be my first video. Thank you. guys, here's my dad. So now we're going on the boat, DFDS boat. We've just had some, well, I'll say breakfast, but it was like lunch because it was fish and chips. So we're gonna get to the port. I'll film some stuff at the port. So I'll see you later, guys.
Now I just need to quickly go to the toilet, so let's just go.
Guys, we're just going to go to the lorry now, as you can see.
So, here we are. Right, time to go down.
Here we are.
There's a lot of stairs, isn't there? At least we're not going up. You should have seen us going up. That was funny, wasn't it, when we was going up? Hello guys, I'm back and I'm in a Trucker-Teams lorry. Time for more videos.
The cleanup is up ahead on these two cars. And the Richard and Nick. Your daddy's coming up behind. Hopefully he noticed we stopped.
I think he will.
Pardon. Oh, but it's a pipe, yes?
This looks like a looking. Oh, I spotted the lorry in the rear view mirror. Okay then, guys. Today we are going to meet the lorry.
Video. I really do hope you have enjoyed it. I have a link in the comment sections below for Trucker Tim's video. Don't forget to check out his channel. Hit the subscribe button and turn on the notifications for my next video. Thank you so much again. Bye bye.